Hi everyone, welcome to Channel Knowledge. Today we are going to talk about the new intraoral weight loss device that can be used in obesity. Obesity is a global epidemic which is increasing the risk of many associated health issues. Obesity rates have increased at an alarming rate and nearly one-third of the world's population is now classified as overweight or obese. Recently, British Dental Journal published a research article about the new intraoral device that was designed to facilitate weight loss. Previously, a method called jaw wiring was tried as a temporary method in the treatment of morbid obesity. In this method, people lost 20 to 30 kgs within 6 months. However, it was very risky as it could cause choking if patients try to eat solid foods or if they vomit. Also, jaw wiring could compromise oral hygiene. The new weight loss intraoral device was made up of closed-field magnets with keepers to restrict mouth opening. This device can be cemented on your first molars. So to use this device, one should fulfill some criteria like your BMI should be more than 30. You should not have any major health conditions like asthma or heart problems. You should have healthy mouth free of periodontal diseases and dental caries with a sound posterior molars and no missing teeth. Now let us understand what are the advantages of this intraoral device. First of all, it is a non-invasive device. That means you don't need any surgery to fit the device. So it is a good alternative for any weight loss surgery. The device could be helpful for short-term weight loss with a specific goal, such as in obese patients who require knee or hip replacement or in preparation for bariatric surgery, but who will only get this procedure if they lose weight. This device could break addictive eating habits and show the benefit of reduced weight to avoid future health problems which may be serious. The cost of the device is comparatively less and the clinical time to fit and remove the device was approximately 20 minutes, which is much lower and safer than the main alternative of bariatric surgery. The intraoral device resulted in a mean weight loss of 6.36 kg over 2-week period. This device does not have any significant side effects, but user may experience discomfort due to friction of the appliance with the cheek, pain during first 7 days, altered speech and difficult to pronounce specific words, difficult to clean posterior teeth. Alright, that's all for today. Hope you liked our video. Do share this information with your loved ones and don't forget to subscribe our channel.